Alright, what's good? It's your boy AZ the Creator. And this video, we got a fishing video. This is gonna be fishing at Woodward Park video. Because I need my pliers. We're gonna just be catching and releasing today. Throwing that. Oh, it fell in the water. So we still got my worm on there. My little worm. I'm gonna hook him on there a couple more times. And I was out here with my boy. I was out here with my boy from Snapchat. I was out here earlier. He just left like 30 minutes ago. And these bluegill, they really love the worms. I'm sure you guys aren't messing with. We're just throwing it right here. Throwing it next to those bushes right here. So you can give you guys a better shot. Alright. So like I said, we're just using a little bait and a little bit of a weight. Put it on for you guys. Show you guys how this works. Instant bites. You see that? Now that they're not biting, I'm pretty sure I ain't got no worm. Still got a worm, so I'm gonna throw back in there. Let's see how this goes. There's fishes right there too. Watch the line. Got one, boys. Ah, he let go. You guys seen it though, right? Still got my worm. Look how little of the worm I got. That little worm. I'm about to throw back in there. Hook them too hard, you gotta drill them in a little slow. Got the other worm on this, John. Do right here in front of you guys, just so you guys have these little worm. A little hook, take off all this dirt or seaweed, whatever you want to call it. Trying to make the hook as hidden as you can. So I hooked this shit like hella times. I'm not gonna. You can see I hooked it like, it took like 5 times. Yeah, a lot of bluegill. Caught a bass earlier, right there. A bass? Oh, like, not that big. Some light. Catch anything? You just got here or what? Yeah, right here, I guess they said there's hella bluegill right here. A lot, like, right next to these trees. Oh, what y'all, Doug? Oh, my bad. Oops.
They are bluegills.
Huh?
They are bluegills.
Bluegills? Little ones. Oh, right here, look. Yeah, there are some, yesterday I was catching a lot bigger ones. Yeah, guys, got a little bluegill over here at Woodward Park. Little fishes, but I mean, catch and release, so it doesn't really matter. A little baby one. I don't think I'll eat these. Just throw them back in there. We'll do the same thing over again. Keep throwing it in there. It's better if you guys use a floater, like one of these things. My friend, he just took off. He gave me one of these. You hooked it on there, and it really tells you. Should I try? I wasn't trying to fuck you. Don't really need it. Big fish is right here, guys. They'll be biting as soon as it hits the water. So you're gonna throw it. I'm not fucking with this guy. He got pokey. Yeah, dude, this shit's stuck in there. Oh my bad. That guy was, he had some pokies on that, guys. I'm not fucking with him. Maybe cutting me and shit. Still got the same worm. A little worm. That guy's trying to catch something bigger, but honestly, I don't even really care. I'm just trying to catch a release. Practice on my timing. And this bar here, Woodward Park, is real good for practicing without a floater, and then also just feeling the bites. Yeah, I seen that. He hooked us out. I think this is the same one I got, guys. Oh no, this is a different one. Look at the color on him. Look at the color on this guy. This is a real nice color, then. And what I noticed about these bluegills, they're real feisty. Real crazy. They don't got no chill. So yeah, I still got the worm. I'm gonna show you guys, I'm on this jaw. Hard to do when we're going next to there. Better go out there, get a couple bites right away, I'm pretty sure. Got another one. Ah, he released. Or unless he took my worm. And he finally took the worm, guys. So yeah, that's over here fishing at Woodward Park. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'm out.